So far, so good. Things have been a little bit on the calmer side rolling into the weekend. The bad news is the ice is still hanging around for most of us, especially here in the Bluegrass region. Heading a little bit further south, picked up more rain than they did some freezing rain and ice, but we've had some bouts with some flurries or even freezing drizzle for the past couple of nights, so that could be what's taking shape again tonight, as temperatures are in the mid 20s right now. Having some visibility issues as well, especially over into eastern Kentucky. Visibility down to about 5 miles right now in Jackson, down to 3 miles in Richmond, 7 in London, and 6 here in Lexington. So there's a bit of fog outside, so be aware of that as you are traveling. Could even be some freezing drizzle or freezing fog to go along with that, considering we're below freezing. Looking ahead to weather headlines, yes, we have quite a bit of action to get to. It is a quiet start to our Sunday, so we're kind of wrapping up the weekend generally quiet, but the winter storm watch does go into effect at 7 p.m. and is going to last until Tuesday at 1 p.m. For Monday, we are expecting all types of precipitation, and it could be heavy at times, especially overnight Monday into really early Tuesday morning. What's left over is some significant impacts in leftover snow showers as we head into Tuesday. Driving is going to be tough, and we could have some snow really piling up in spots across Kentucky. This is a large system. It covers a large area, large territory, extending from the northeast around New York all the way down into Texas, where they're dealing with some ice as well. For us, we could be looking at not only heavy snow, but also the potential for more ice on top of the ice we already have right now. Some will get all snow and see lots of it. Others will kind of see a mix of snow, sleet, some freezing rain could be in there as well. And it could be another ice storm for some, especially across far southeastern Kentucky with lighter snow amounts. So there's just a whole lot that's going into this forecast. First things first, winter storm watch again goes into effect 7 p.m. Sunday. It covers the entire state of Kentucky. Then we have a large span of not only the storm watch, but the storm warnings. That's the pink colors that you see from Mississippi all the way over to New Mexico, and then heading a little bit further north as well. So again, this is a significant system that's coming through. So let's walk through future track dry conditions for us through tonight, aside from the fog or freezing drizzle. Once we work our way into and through Sunday, temperatures stay very cold. We keep the clouds around. It's another gray, raw, dreary day. Once we push into Sunday evening, we stay dry. Really, the first round of action doesn't come up until well after midnight Monday, 3 a.m. We're talking about this first round. We can have a little bit of frozen mixing going on first, and then all snow. Most of that snow stays a little bit further north, and especially around in northern Kentucky. Most of our Monday morning and even Monday afternoon looks dry. Then round two comes in. This could be where the heavier snow exists, and it continues for several hours, thus potentially piling up. Once we roll into Tuesday, we start to see that action kind of dwindling pretty quickly. So for the totals around northern Kentucky, western Kentucky, all snow, 6 or more inches. In fact, more is likely. Heavy snow and sleet across the yellow and the orange color that you see. You could have some heavy snow in there as well. And then maybe an ice storm for southeastern Kentucky. A little bit more of that heavy snow could even drift all the way down toward the lakes region as well. For tonight, lows down around 21 degrees. We only make it up to about 30 for a high tomorrow. We have several more days of snow chances to get through, and cold as well. 26 degrees on Monday, 22 for a high on Tuesday. Eventually, we warm up. We see calmer conditions as we step into next weekend with one day near 40 degrees.